Hello, Toby here again with a 216 custom auto restoration, 59 El Camino. I'm in the process of doing this 600 grit wet sanding. So I'm gonna show you something up here. Here is the roof of the car. You see, it is very flat and you see the reflection of the lights. Very good. But I did find a spot right here. Just wanted to show you if it'll pop up. Yep, right here. Right there, little black spot. You see how it has a little dimple right there? And it tells you that there's a little bit of like, maybe not quite a pinhole, but similar to one. So what I'm gonna do, show you here. I'll take this 600 grit paper. Like I said, here's the little black spot right there. And another one right there. Very hard to pick out, but I'm gonna take this sandpaper, this is the 600 wet. Hit it a little bit there. Take my squeegee. Set my squeegee. I'll just take that across there. And looks like this spot is gone. So I could wet that again. Looks like it's gone. Okay, there you go. Thank you very much for watching. Toby with 216 Auto Restoration. Talk to you soon. Take care.